Yeah, I gotta be able to move sometimes. Race is out.
Right here.
Are you ready, Matt? Are you ready? Up! Up, up, up! Keep going, Stan. Keep it flat, keep it flat, yes.
Left to your left shoulder. Roll your head around and around and around.
Yeah. No,
that
was the thing I was going to say.
Hey, guys, come on.
So now.
We might need a table, Perry.
I did let Mike Gordon know about the injury, so check out with him within the pack. Three to go. It'd be within the 15.
Except for your hooker and a seven. Right.
Hey, right here, guys.
Every time. Yep. So here's what you do. You have that three here. So the 2-3-3 is basically what you're doing. Because what it does is it just has your pods ready. So you have your two guys that are going into the ruck, you know, off your phase play. You set up that next phase, and then as they're going in, this guy, then they're coming in right behind. You can either then use them as a decoy to get the ball out, or you, again, crash it through. As long as you're...
That's how it's set up.
Yeah, so that you're already doing the 2-3-3.
If they get it, yeah, they go in, they draw the flat half, they just drive.
The only other thing on the next phase.
Yep, same thing. So that's you're doing, and you're the 2-3-3. So the key is that what you want to do, what you're able to do off of that is, as you're moving the ball back and forth across the field, the key is you're able to keep them. They get them into a rhythm, and that's able to move it. It's your kids are smart. My kids picked it up. I mean, within like the third week, we had it all down. I mean, we destroyed everybody. But
I was more worried about me the way you felt.
I didn't.
They actually did what they were supposed to do and followed the game plan and didn't try to outdo things. And we actually scored more tries through my Hudson.
He's gone.
Get on him.
Water. Oh no, this thing's broken.
Hey, if you guys can't play, you can still carry water. Come on, guys.
Come on. I mean, I call that organized mayhem. That's what I used to call it when I was pitching.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Literally playing sevens and 15. Because if your guys were doing that, they were able to get the ball quick. You weren't committing to the run. All you have to do is say the game.